If I have to live for the rest of my life without him knowing, well, then I'll deal with that. I think there's something to be said for it. I think it's noble. Yeah, I could tell someone, but that's just asking for praise. What makes it an act of kindness is that nobody knows, or at least that he doesn't know. I let him have the glory. No one has to know his arrow missed. He saved the town. He's a hero.
story of two valiant souls I bring. Of the lords named Eremer and Creth I sing. Two hearts united against common foes. The thoughts in mind of one, the other knows. Lord Creth of Fey Knights most stoic and grave. Lord Eremer's knight hand and shadow, the brave. And genteel Eremer, his equal in might, the dawn to Creth's dusk, the day to his night. Here's the tale of how they stopped a troll, the maid of Windermere misled its soul.
I'm afraid you've caught me at a bad time, friend. The famed hospitality of the gnomes may be missing today. You see, I am in distress. I lent my journal to a fellow surveyor to record information from the Split Rock depths. His name is Horace Despero. He ventured into the caves, but never returned. No. I am worried about him, and I must admit, my journal as well. It may sound selfish, but the journals we surveyors keep are very important to our work. If possible, I need to find out what became of my friend. And the journal, too. I'm a surveyor from a mining company from the east. The journal contains all the data I've gathered from my exploration of the area. I lent it to Horace so that he could add data he gathered from Split Rock depths. Since he hasn't returned, I'm worried something terrible might have happened down there. If you can find out what happens, I would like to know. It should be somewhere in Split Rock depths. As I said, Horace may be trapped down there also. Please, find out what became of him, and bring the journal back to me. Until later, then. Yes?
troll named Nix had a most troubled heart. In nature, it was displeased with its part. It hated its difference from the norm and wished to shed its current form. In grief, it went to the maid Windermere. She motioned to Nix and beckoned him near. "It is your wish to be human, I see," she whispered to the troubled troll in glee. "I shall grant you your wish and make you so. You are a human now," she cackled. "Go."
My journal! Oh, I trust this wasn't too difficult to obtain. What of Horace? A shame, that. Thank you for being brave enough to retrieve this, in spite of what happened to Horace. As we agreed, here is some gold for your trouble. I appreciate your help.